There's something really special about those mid-90s Konas that I just can't get over. I picked up this 95 Cinder Kona when I was looking for project bikes to do with Steve from Hardtail Party. The goal was doing budget builds under $300, and this was possibly going to be one of those. I chose the Scott instead because I knew I could keep that one under the $300 limit. This bike, I still wanted to do a budget build and was able to do that, but added on a little more. It cost me just a little under $400 to make and transform this Kona Cinder Kona to something that I feel is super awesome. Man, I love these bikes. So, sit back, enjoy the disassembly, the painting, and the build, and we'll talk again at the end. something special about an old Kona with an old Marzocchi bomber on it. I love how this bike turned out. I love the colors. It's kind of a festive time of year too with these colors. It's been a little over a year now also that spray.bike has been a partner of mine. I've really appreciated their partnership and the product. It's enabled me to make some of these awesome bikes for a guy who's not a professional painter. Maybe I like being creative, and I've done several of these bikes with their paint now, and I love how it always turns out. And this one was no exception. So, look for opportunities to give those old things new life. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and I will see you on the next video. Ciao.